What is the role of medical management in patients with acute aortic syndrome?
Not all aortic syndromes require surgery as the main treatment. On occasion, patients may need to be followed up by an experienced clinician well-versed in the understanding of aortic disease. This may involve medication treatment and/or serial follow-up with non-invasive imaging testing such as CT and MRI.